My journey with West Yorkshire Police began actually in 1994. The police is something I've always been interested in to join, but as a child I was always fascinated when I saw police officers used to have an old PC walk around with a cape, and I used to think, oh, I'd love to do that one day. Anyway, in 1994 I joined as a special constable because I wanted to get an insight of what it's like to be a police officer. I was a single mum at the time, I had a young child, so for those reasons I couldn't join full time. But I think specials was a good way in for me because I got to see what people did and how the job worked. And to be honest, I had quite a sheltered upbringing, and a lot of the things that I saw happened really opened my eyes to the world. Anyway, my son got a bit older, and then in 2001 I joined full time as a PC. Initially I was posted to Bradford on patrol, and since then I've worked in different areas. I've done patrol, I've done the neighbourhoods, I then did a short stint in CTU, I've worked on the volume crime unit, I've worked at prisoner handling, then I came back on neighbourhoods, and currently I'm a patrol sergeant on a patrol team and work 24/7 shifts. I wanted a career and a job where no 2 days were ever going to be the same. I wanted to do something where it wasn't going to be a mundane job, same every day. And what I love about the police is you never know what you're going to be dealing with on a daily basis. Well, I love working and meeting different people from different backgrounds, really fascinates me. And it's that, I know people think that we meet bad people all the time, but sometimes it makes a lot of difference when you meet that one nice person and you're able to help them. It's just really satisfying for me. I remember when I first joined, especially when I was posted to Toller Lane, used to get a lot of stares with it being a mainly Muslim community. I used to think, oh, policewoman, Asian policewoman, you know, driving cars, driving vans. And they used to say to me, what's it like? You know, do they treat you bad? And, you know, getting members of the Asian community. And it's like, well, no, really, you need to be in it, don't you? If that's your attitude, why don't you come and join us and you can see what it's really like? I think my greatest achievement so far is being promoted to the rank of sergeant, which I did in 2016. I was one of those that qualified in 2012, and then because of the austerity measures, there was no promotions or anything for quite a while. And then when I finally got there in 2016, I was really proud of myself. And I think I've got 12 years to do. Who knows where my journey is going to lead me.